even 12 inches out of these. So he's going to do some really good stuff here as soon as they dry out. Probably won't be until next year, but they'll dry out. Thank you. you seen the log, I cut the log up. It was a pretty nice size log, and this is the pile I started here, which is taking me a little bit longer to do it. I'm just taking my time. I do like using a broom and sweeping off the top. I've had problems before that the sawdust seemed to leave a little bit of mildew on top of the boards. Maybe it didn't want to dry right. I don't know, maybe I didn't have enough air to it. But these I won't be able to use them until next year, of course. It's going to take at least a good year to dry them out, but we'll get in sometime. If I was going to put up a small little building or something, I was going to store maybe some hay or, you know, or something like that, a feed, something, I can use it right away. But if I'm going to use it for projects, which I plan on these 8, 12-inch here, I plan on using those to make some kind of projects out of maybe. I mean, you can make anything out of really nice wood, pieces of wood. But I do, like I said, I do like to go ahead and sweep it off. And that was a pretty nice size log, too. And I got a good bit of lumber out of it. But I went ahead and stacked the good stuff right here. And then I'll stack the other stuff on top. So, okay, thanks for watching.